have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order.
There are a lot of these scumbags now who are on the run, and we've got to push. We've got to remove them from power. They are preventing humanity from progressing. They've held back technical progress by at least 100 years, if not more. They are trying to murder 4 billion people. They are trying to start World War III right now in Iran and in Syria. And everybody says, gee, I don't know what to do. Come on, it's just a few old men. Why don't you Americans put them in jail? These people are murderers and criminals. You need to arrest them. If they resist arrest, they are murderers. You must shoot them. You must not let these people be free. This is important. They are planning to start World War III and murder billions of people.
We will stop them. This is a declaration of war.